provide low barrier or no barrier recovery services to anybody who's affected by addiction. We host about 115 meetings a month, everything from AA to NA to Overeaters Anonymous. We also offer meetings for family members of those struggling with addiction. We are a social club, so if you are in recovery and say you want to watch the Super Bowl, and you don't want to drink, where do you go? Well, you can do it in the barn, where we have a party, and people can hang out, and it's a safe place for those in early recovery. A lot of times when people get out of rehab or jail, they can't go back to their old lives, and they can't go back to their old friends, but they don't really know where to go. So our doors are open 7 days a week, so people can just walk in. They can hang out there if they want, they can stay in activities, or they can just sit in the corner and know that they're in a place where people understand and get by their day. So, and it is a, up until July 1st anyway, a completely grassroots organization. We have had to fundraise every penny we've ever earned. We've never seen any state or federal funding. We have no full-time employees, so we actually fill about 900 volunteer hours a month.
That's
something that also makes the barn very special.
Is Bangor up until
April? Yes. Yes, we're on the other
right
side of the bridge.
Close. Nothing wrong with that.
Right across the bridge. It's close.
It's right across the bridge. You can see Bangor from here.
Yeah. Okay, well, here's your check for $1,000, Amy. And what we'd like to do is take a group picture with all of us.